devil are you talking about? Why can't I come back after I've gone? You're talking crazy.
Well, maybe I am. Well, then you do the talking.
Well, you ought to figure what happened. You know how Annabelle is. Finally, I couldn't stand it no more and had a big fight, told her I was leaving and never coming back. But after a couple of years, well, I got kind of lonesome for her. I thought maybe you could tell me how she's getting on.
I'll just be flat, dog. Don't tell me anything you ever heard of.
Andy, will you tell me what's going on? What's the joke?
It's that Annabelle. It's just like her not to be able to admit to anybody in town that she couldn't hold on to her husband. Only she could be so proud to do what she done.
What's she done?
She told everybody that you went down to Charlottesville and got run over.
Run over?
By a taxi cab. And she had this nice mahogany box sent back and had you buried like you was in it. Well, yes. As far as the town's concerned, you're as dead as a hammer.
I don't believe it. I know she's proud, all right, but burying me when I'm still alive, I just don't believe it. All I did was go down to Charlottesville.
Well, Tom, we all figured you was a lot further down than that.
Well, where to?
I'll show you.